Monday. Cheers to Canadian country music and I guess the Stanley Cup Finals. Kind of didn't think about that, but I've got it in the background, so hopefully you guys are having a good time and you're watching it. Yeah, but hopefully you're watching me too with the Stanley Cup Finals in the background. So yeah, how's everybody doing tonight on a Monday night? Hello, Janice. How's it going? Well, hi, Mama too. Good to see you guys. I'm going to start off with a little bit of older country, some Terry Clark, because she's one of my favorites. Here we go. Don't tell me the reason that you call. Canadian country music. I call it like the Kim's Corner post award show. If Regis and Ryan, if Kelly and Ryan, how many times have I done that? Kelly and Ryan could do it. Why can't I, right? So we're just, I'm having a little party on my own because unfortunately, guys, we had a little problem with my buddy Travis. We had a little issue. Well, we're hoping we're going to get him on next week's show. It's just a little issue. He's fine. We're fine. But I got another person to kind of fill in tonight. Thanks, Uncle Bob. Hi, Terry. Good to see you guys. So we're okay. We're still going to celebrate with Canadian country music. We're going to try maybe FaceTiming him in. I'm not sure. There's the little button with the two people here. We're maybe going to try that in a bit. But last night, cheers to all the award winners on the CCMAs. Man, hello, Leon. I'm trying to say hi to everybody. Good to see you on Monday night. And thanks for tuning in, even with the Stanley Cup Finals on. I've got it right here. Tampa Bay's winning 2-0, just so y'all know if you're not watching it. Yeah, so hopefully they can figure all that out. Dallas. So Wild Willie, cheers. Nice to see you. Yeah, so we had a lot of winners last night, and one of them was this guy. And I met him years ago, and there's a whole story behind it. But I'll tell that another time, maybe. I don't know. But this one is one of my favorite songs by him. So you guys will know it, Brett Kissel. I mean, come on. Hi, Pamela. Cheers. Hey, Lori. How's it going? Who doesn't love Brett Kissel? Yeah. He was a big winner last night, so we'll try this one for him. I want to move to the rhythm of your heartbeat. Lose myself tonight. Did it bring me to my feet? The minute you walk by. Video a couple weeks ago. That is a good song to work out to, just so you all know. So again, hi everybody. I'm gonna do one more and then we'll get our special guests. Like I say, Travis was supposed to be here. He's messaged on there. He hates that he's not here, but we're gonna try and get him on the next episode, because this Friday, as most of you know, and if you don't, here we go. Lonely Together, my new single, is coming out this Friday, you guys. And if you haven't joined the Kim's Crazies yet, go to the website, sign up, and yeah, I'm feeling crazy. Hit that button, put your email and info in there, and then go to the Facebook page and join that page, because only in the Kim's Crazies Facebook group, we're going to have an exclusive launch party this Friday at 7:30 p.m. There's going to be some giveaways. There's going to be music, of course. So Travis is the producer of this single of mine, the next three singles, actually. He's just a talented guy. He's in the Hall of Honor for Bass Player of the Year for the CCMAs. He's just awesome. So we're going to have the party on Friday. Join the Kim's Crazies group. And then he'll hopefully be on the Monday show. Maybe I'll get him on the Friday. I don't know what he's doing. We'll see. We'll see what's happening. But I'm going to do one more song, and then I'll get the special guest that I got to fill in for him tonight. And this one, because Travis plays for Dallas Smith. So Dallas, you know, just happened to win Entertainer of the Year last night at the CCMAs. He won, top-selling Canadian Album of the Year and top-selling Canadian Single of the Year. No big deal. That's no big deal. That is such a big deal. Hi, Pete. Is there going to be tequila? You know what? You can drink whatever the heck you want. I'm drinking just some good old Pepsi tonight because I had a Smirnoff Ice last night. Like, I got to control myself, people. So, cheers. Cheers to Dallas Smith for kicking butt. Yes. It's so exciting to see them all winning all these awards. So, I'm going to try this one. I've never done this before. But I really like this song. So, it's called Jump Right In. So, sing along, and then we're going to have a special guest. Everybody tune in, yeah? Over there. Show. Congratulations on your awards. And again, Travis Switzer. Oh yeah, Travis, there you are. I made a few boo-boos, Travis. You know it, but whatever. It's fun. So we're going to get our special guest up right now. Get on up here, Martina Dawn. She was in-house already. Yeah. And because we were going to have Travis on the show, she actually had these songs ready and she was going to be on the show anyways. Because he also plays for Megan Patrick, and we love Megan Patrick, don't we? Yes. Travis. And Mackenzie Porter. I mean, we love all these Canadian artists. So Martina's going to do a couple of songs.
You're really tiny.
From Ben. So I'm going to get up. Everybody just, you know, take a drink. Take a celebratory drink for all the Canadian artists out there. And we're going to have Martina Dawn, everybody. Woo!
Hello. Long time no see.
And she can't
stop
sing.
Trying to read everything. I do that
don't
every
try, Martina.
Time
don't
alive.
Try
me. This first song is my. Okay. So after CCMA's last year, me and Hannah Gazzo, actually, who's also an amazing, talented singer-songwriter, we went to the songwriters round with Mackenzie Porter on it, and this shortly became our favorite song because we had heard it before, and then we saw it live, and it was just even better. And so this one is her number one hit, and she sang it last night. And yeah, I love the song. It's called These Days. We were one drag off a cigarette. No, we didn't smoke, but we wanted to be cool. We were small town kids, all vintage, just a couple hallway famous fools. We were way overconfident. We were in love and loving it. We were radio junkies, throwback country, sex for the old school. And I'm thinking about those days, these days. I'm thinking about a 98 Chevrolet. Whiskey takes me back to 17. Every time you smell sunscreen, baby, do you see me dancing on November beach? Do you smile at the thought of it? Do you ever just reminisce when you see an old photo? Wish it was more than just another TV. I'm thinking about those days, these days. I'm thinking about a 98 Chevrolet. Fake IDs, low key and dive bars. The back sheets. So much. And my other favorite Canadian female artist actually won Rising Star last night.
Woohoo!
I met her at CCMA's last year, and I kind of fangirled a little bit. I don't fangirl very often, but my mom kind of had to do a lot of the talking because I was kind of speechless. And she's just so, so, so amazing. I've been singing the song for a couple years now. And so this one is Tennille Art's I Hate This.
Still looks good on your wrist. Don't you think?
your audience.
Thanks, Mom.
Yeah. Anytime. Anytime. Is that
awesome.
It? That's all you're going to do?
Yeah. Happy Bye, CCMA everybody. Week, everybody.
Yes!
Should be in Hamilton.
I know, right? We were supposed to be in Hamilton. Everybody give a round of applause to Martine. Oh, look at everybody's pressing their like buttons. Oh, yeah, yeah. I know. So, yes, we were supposed to be in Hamilton this past, well, it would have been actually more the beginning of September, but they changed the dates because of all this fun stuff. But, yeah, so we are missing it like crazy, and we just want to wish again all of the folks, you know, just congratulations. And the people that did the show, I don't know how many of you watched it last night on TV, but it was so good. One of my favorite performances. If you can go back and watch it, I think you can find it on YouTube and like all these different links. Just go to CCMA website. One of my favorites was Carolyn Dawn Johnson, Lindsay L., Tennille Towns, and Megan Patrick did this song, Lost, I believe it's called. Oh, it was so good, you guys. So if you can look that up, watch it. It was just really good. All that. So it was so great to see. Okay, check. Well, okay. Travis is trying to get on. I can't do much about it right now. He says to check the inbox, Trevor. I don't know if you can do that. But we'll see. So I'm going to do... thanks, Vicky. Oh, yeah. Hit the approve. We're trying to get Travis on live, but for some reason, I tried when Martina was singing... it's just not picking him up. So, you know, we're just going to keep going. I'm going to keep singing a little bit. As I was saying, Carolyn Dawn Johnson was one of my favorites as well growing up. And this was, I just love this song. You know, she was kind of with her hit Georgia. That's kind of when she came into things. And I just met her very briefly when I was young. And I just have loved her voice ever since. I've loved her songwriting. So this again was one of my favorites. It's called Simple Life. Sing along if you know it. And it was so great to see her on the award show last night with all of the new, you know, female artists that are here today. So yeah, Travis, we tried. We're going to keep trying though, okay? So here we go. You guys will know this one. Thank you. Don Johnson for you. She's, you know, just a legend. I wouldn't say legend because she's not that old yet, but I mean, to me, she was just so lovely and wonderful to watch all the time. And yeah, so how are you guys doing out there? Let's have a drink. I was giggling at my dog a little. He's causing a little bit of problems down here. If the camera falls over yet again, just know it's just Mickey, okay? So cheers again, CC Mace and Travis. You know, we're going to try and get him on at some point. We've been trying kind of this whole episode, but it just says connection failed. I don't get it. I don't get what we're doing wrong. But anyway, cheers, Travis. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. We're good. We're still got you. We're still together. I want to, of course, you know, we've got this one. I want to do this one because it's just one of my favorite, well, kind of country songs of all time, but it's one of my favorite Dean Brody. Who's a Dean Brody fan here? Yes. So I think it was last October. That would have been almost like a year ago already. My gosh, time flies. We went to, Travis was playing on the Dallas Smith and Dean Brody tour. So we went to Roger's place and checked. It was fabulous. It was with the Reclaws. Mackenzie Porter showed up. Chad Brownlee showed up for a little bit. I'm trying to think who the heck. It was like a crazy concert. It was so good. So I love Dean Brody. He is a fabulous, fabulous guy. Like, the concert was a riot, you guys. I don't know that I've seen people drink as much at a concert as I did at that concert. And I've been to a lot of concerts. People were having some fun. So, I just thought this one might be a cool one to do. And again, like, you know, some of these, like I say, I've never sang them before, but I thought, why not? This is the time to do it for all you fine folks out there in Canada land tonight celebrating CCMAs that were on last night. So, Stanley Cup though, are we in a break? I don't know. So anyways, this one's called Time. This is one of my favorite of Dean Brody and one of my all time favorite country songs. So here you go. Pedal bikes in a dusty town, we ride to a general store for Popeye's cigarettes. Class of 99, yes, we lived, laughed, loved, and cried. Took for granted that those days would never end. Hey, Roman, living like that yearbook picture wouldn't fade. Some standing right beside. I might never see again. The trouble is, you think you have time. You think tomorrow's always coming down the line. And then one day, you wake up and you're fine. The trouble is, you thought you had time. Tired of fancy job, big old house, two-car garage. He works hard for his wife and his son. Empty nest at T-ball games, it's just a sacrifice he'll make. Who's gonna make it weak when it comes?
She'll look up from the phone and he'll be gone.
favorite of Dean Brody's. Yeah, I know. Dean Brody is such a fun dude. I did on the East Coast show we did Friday because he did a duet with Alan Doyle, and that was pretty fun. So, you know, you can't get enough of Mr. Dean Brody for sure. I'm going to do, of course, let's do a Shania Twain one because who is the queen of country and from Canada? Cheers. Yeah, well, Martina left. Sorry, Dawn. Martina did her couple songs. It's like, she's like, you know, she thinks she's a diva. She just does her songs and leaves. She had an appointment, you know, with her friends. So, I mean, you guys are good, but she's 16. What do you do, right? Cheers to Shania Twain for being the queen of country music. We saw her in concert. Was that last year? I can't remember. Oh, my brain's going. Here we go, this one. My dream. Kim Simon one, because I am Canadian and I am country, and we do have a single coming out this week for some of you that weren't on before, and Travis was supposed to be on. I apologize, we had a little glitch. He's okay, but we're gonna try it. We've been trying this whole time to get him on, you know, share screening, but for some reason Facebook doesn't want it to work, so we will try and get him on maybe next week. Remember to go to the Kim's Crazies Facebook page if you haven't already and sign up on the webpage. We're going to have our launch party, people, on Friday night for the new single. And there'll be some giveaways, music, all that stuff. Also remember, if you don't already, go to Spotify and follow me because, yeah, it'll be on Spotify and Apple Music. When it comes out, the pre-save and the pre-buy, you'll be notified of it right away. So shall we do the new single coming up just for fun, just to get you guys in the lonely together mood? This is it, guys. Coming out Friday. I'm so excited for you to hear the full version. And Travis was the producer on this. So thank you, Travis, for all your hard work and all the musicians on it. I'm talking, you guys worked your butt off in COVID and through technology. So I'm so proud of it. Thank you. It's called Lonely Together. Here we go. I can't wait for you guys to hear it. Thank you guys so much. On Friday, launch party. Oh, we're going to have a good old time. There'll be some merch. Stuff has happened, people. So again, go follow the, thanks, Cynthia. Go follow the Spotify, Apple Music. You'll know when the pre-buy is, and that's going to come out on the 30th for Apple Music and iTunes. So I'm pretty excited about it. Thanks again, Travis, for all your hard work. And why don't we do this one? Because guys, this was a big song this year, and I've written with Aaron before. You guys know Aaron Goodman, a guy named Aaron Goodman? He's a super fun guy, and this one was kind of, everybody wherever I went was playing this song, and I just never got to it. So I thought, why not, when we're celebrating Canadian country music, and he was a nominee. Now, I don't actually know what happened there. I've got all my, I've got my winners list here. Because I was going to go through, we talked about Dallas Smith, Brett Kissel, kicking some butt. We got Tenille Townes, which I might have one of her songs coming up here in a bit. The Washboard Union, they won the Duo of the Year. They're awesome. James Barker Band took home Single of the Year. Lindsay L wins Interactive Artist or Group of the Year. So there's just some for you. Mitch J is on the Lonely Together track. And so he won, I believe, for Steel Guitar Player of the Year and Specialty Instrument of the Year, I believe. So that's very cool. So I'm telling you, I got a bunch of winners on this on this single. I only work with winners. Like, what can I say? I only work with beautiful people. Beautiful song. Hello from, California. Hello, Joshua. Nice to see you. It's a lot nicer in California, I think, than it is here, though it was like plus 21 here in Alberta today. So I can't complain too much. But I love that you guys tune in from all over the world. We have tonight the UK. I saw Wisconsin folks, California now. So thank you so much for tuning in. This is a fun one. This is called Lonely Drunk. And you guys will know it because everybody seems to know it. It's just one of those kind of fun songs, groovy songs. I'm beating on my lonely drum. Girl, don't you wanna come over? Aha, sing it. I'm halfway through a Chardonnay. I don't plan on staying sober. Mm-mm. But you can bring your air guitar. Don't let that this night get any older. Yeah. I'm beating on my lonely drum. Girl, don't you wanna come over? Come on, here we go, guys. California satellite radio is a great thing. So it's so funny, I sing some of the words wrong. People don't get mad, or you can totally laugh. It's because I'm reading your comments, and then it just sometimes comes out instead of the actual words. So I'm so glad you guys are fun and lovely, and Joshua, Kevin, how old? Kevin, thank you. Yes, good to see you guys. Is it Karen? No, Karen, sorry, Karen, I'm a little blind. It's kind of far away sometimes, so I can't see that. Karen, Joshua, thank you guys, everybody, for joining in every Monday night. Again, follow me on Spotify. Get in the Kim's Crazies Facebook group. Sign up on the website because we're going to have a launch party on Friday, and I want you there. It's going to be fun. Can I do another Kim Simon song because I'm Canadian and I'm country? Yeah, I think I will. After Lonely Together, we're going to have a few more singles coming out. So it's just going to start the ball rolling. I'm so excited. But this was one that I released 2015. And I just love this song. It's just a fun one. It's about relationships, how they go this way and they go that way. And, you know, it happens. So they go that way and then they go to each other. So here we go. It's called, Come On Back. Here we go. Where you going now? Where you going now? kitchen jam, but I can do another one. Uh-huh. Yeah. Ring on your finger. Oh, well, it perfectly matches my mind. We made our vows together, and it has been the best time. Now and then we get a little turned around. Love is gonna happen some ups and downs. When you're walking away to be alone, you grab your hand and say, where you going now? Where you going now? Come on back in. Come on back. Where you going? I've always wanted to learn. Like I took piano lessons when I was young, so I know how to play piano, which I never do much on my live streams because it's just harder to bring that piano and, you know, go to different spots and everything. So, but the banjo, my husband bought me one a few years ago and I have not tried to play. I can do the G chord. You get it now. But yeah, so one day maybe I'll get to that banjo. So yeah, cheers to all the Canadian country artists out there winning their awards last night, and to any Canadian country artist. There are so many independent and talented Canadian artists out there. Oh, you're bluegrass. Oh, I love bluegrass. So many Canadian talented folks out there, and I'm just so happy to be in a great group of folks. Every year, you know, when we go to the CCMAs, it's a good chance to see everybody and catch up. So cheers to all you guys. I want to say Don Amaro. He was on the awards show too. I met him about a year ago, I think. He's so nice. We had a thing with his sunglasses at Big Valley Jamboree one year. We kind of stole them and did a little exploration with them. But yeah, we went all around the Big Valley Jamboree and took pictures, and he did actually get them back. I don't know. I wasn't gonna, but he is such a nice guy and so talented. So I really enjoyed his performance. I wanted him to go longer. I was like, no, don't cut it off. Don't cut it off. So Don Amaro, good on you, buddy. You did awesome. Yeah, so this one also, so Tennille Towns has blew up. She is just, I mean, I can't even talk. When you think of female country artists, yeah, she is rocking it right now. And of course, this is one of her songs that I just really love. I just think it's just so, it's just beautiful. So you guys will know it. Sing along, okay? She actually sang it last night on the show, which is very cool. So I'm gonna try and do it a little justice, but I'll do my best. That's not why it's hanging there. Towns, you guys. Oh, she was beautiful on the show last night. And yeah, congratulations again on all your success and all your wins. What's the score on the hockey game, people? 2-0 still Tampa Bay. What is going on? Who wants Tampa Bay to win? You guys let me know. Who wants Dallas to win? What do we want to do? So cheers to the Stanley Cup Finals, same time as the CCMAs. Kind of cool. Post on there who you want to win the Stanley Cup, you guys, because it's happening right now. I'm only going to do one more song, and then I'm tuning in, because it's in the third period, 10:52 left, all right? So I'm going to do one more. Which one am I going to do here? We've got, gosh, I did quite a few of them here. I think, do you guys mind if I do one of my own again? Yeah? Just to celebrate again, you know, Canadian country music at its best. Now it's so fun to listen to. I'm so proud to be a Canadian country artist, and to be in, you know, the company that I'm in. It's crazy. So just keep on rocking Canadian country music. Thank you for another great evening. You are welcome, Lori. Oh my God. I just thank you guys always for tuning in every single Monday. I love you guys. Kim's Corner, this is episode 28, if you can believe it, through COVID. So it's been a really great time. And yeah, I'm just happy to hopefully make some people get some smiles on your faces. So I think I'm going to end. Trevor, what do you want? My producer Trevor's in the back there. I think I'll end with this one because this is Linda's favorite song. I haven't sang it for a little while. And yeah, so make sure you follow me on Spotify, Apple Music, join the Kim's Crazies on the website, and then go to the Facebook page for this Friday's Lonely Together launch party. It's going to be a rip-roaring good time. Only for the Kim's Crazies Facebook group. Otherwise, we will see you next Monday on Kim's Corner. And hopefully we can get Travis again. Travis was supposed to be our special guest producer and Hall of Honor inductee for the CCMAs. But we were just having some issues. And we're going to get him on hopefully soon. So, oh, I love you too, Dawn. Oh, thank you, guys. You guys are all so sweet. So this will be for all of you and Linda. Check out the video on YouTube if you want. And yeah, subscribe to my YouTube channel. There's a ton of videos on there. I post all the Kim's Corners as well. So here we go. It's in the morning. Oh, what have I done? My head's still spinning from too many shots of rum. Yeah. I drag myself out of this bed. I stumble towards that mirror. I have to, yeah. I'm tired of having to do to Kim's Corner. I thank you, thank you, thank you each and every week. And we will see you next Monday, if not before, hopefully on Friday, 7:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, same time at the Kim's Crazies Facebook page. So make sure you go to the website first, sign up there, then find the Kim's Crazies Facebook page if you're not already there. And we will be doing a show exclusively in that group on Friday night for the Lonely Together launch party. Okay, so I look forward to seeing you. Have time. Nobody listed what they want to, nobody posted who they want to win. I don't get it. But anyways, yeah. And again, cheers to all of the Canadian country artists out there and our Canadian country music. I think we're rocking pretty good out there, you guys. And congratulations to all the artists and all of their success and their awards. So thank you guys again. We'll see you next. Bye-bye. Oh, I better drink for the cheers. Mm-hmm. See you next week. Bye-bye.